You know, I feel fuck up. I'm telling you two things that I feel fuck up about this. One, you know, say yesterday, I end up going on Andrew and McDonald's Instagram page. I look and I say, Bumble Club, boy, look what the boy clip it me. Yesterday, you know. And last night, Melissa called me and I tell me, Wagwan. And something, and I say, it look like assassin of the car and beach. So I call Adrian, that before Adrian texts me, I start telling me, you know, Melissa said to me, she said, Raquel, you know, say, you're the first person I call. You know why you're the first person I call? Because she's a sassy bestie, you know. She said, no, you're the first person I call. She said, you know, you say years upon years, sassy, I go dead. You know, years upon years, you're beating in a Mr. Beach, you go kill sassy. Anytime beach, you kill sassy, you go dead to Melissa. You know, why my always I say this to Melissa? Sassy body of fuck. When I tell you, sassy body of fuck. I'm not grown, I'm not ask, I'm not make a split justice splits. Sassy body of fuck. That's why everybody evil phone a shield first, honestly speaking, because, it's so funny, Gina, another group here. Yes, Gina, best friend, baby father, friend, she'll try to see a fuck him, that like him. I don't know if you know my next boy on Facebook, man, Seagull, go look on him from upper shirt first, so, see a fuck him too. So, even last night, we had to have a panda, so I wonder which one of the man them should go upper shirt first too, or comes Beachy, either meet her up there or send man up there go kill her. When I tell you, sassy bad, oh no, say last week, sassy left got on with Dalakain. And Dalakain search her phone and find the next man in the way she a fuck and beat her up, butter bruise up her body and her back, tear off the week of her, it a turn, broke her car windscreen or something. She called Melissa and her ball and Melissa said to her, sassy, stop fuck then. But when me tell her, sassy bad. Just a week and a half ago, sassy left got what you go to RJ party again with Chelly, then beat you, find out and beat it, nearly kill it. All of this is no sentence, it's no death sentence for her. She'd have fucking left her alone. She'd have really, really left her alone because I tell her she's terrible. But it's just a sad day, it's just a sad situation. But me not fair facts here in Kira because when could I get her phone from fair call Adrian? Yeah, me friend, it's just something last night in Abaca. I've never told you what happened. Right now, I have a whole conversation in my phone with Smuddy. We're ever witnessing this. Well, no witnesses in seat, but. So what happened is everybody know Adrian Johnson. You know Adrian Mika. Everybody know when Adrian Johnson go to school in the police of Jamaica and he moved up and come going to the army. You know, so last night, Adrian got a call from Sassy phone. Zin, a video call from Sassy phone. He said anytime everything can show me. So when he said the video call, because he said, he Sassy good boy. Like, he said, when he video call, he said, what's Sassy a video call me over here? So, and he goes, so boom, I answer the phone. And he answered the phone at beachy face, he said. And he goes, so boom, I hang up the phone fast. And he called Mel same time that Sassy friend who live up here now, down with by Adrian there. And he said, Mel, why am I Sassy and beachy them a fight or something? Because Sassy just called me while I answer at beachy face, me say. And I have to hang up fast. So Mel say, that means I take her phone, I call Sassy. Mel say she goes to Boomer and call Sassy, and she goes to Boomer and Sassy, one message, the message open, but Sassy no respond. So she said, damn it, let them affect. The only way this is if them affect her, beachy take a Sassy phone or something. So Mel say she's not going to share with her, because she said, when Sassy get a chance, she can reply to her, call her back or something. Mel say, Raquel, the next couple of minutes, about 15 minutes, is a call make it from somebody says Sassy did. She said, what do you mean? And said, Beachy shut up Sassy and burn her up in the care up a shield first. And she said, so Mel called me same time. And said, Raquel, you know nobody shield first can call Sassy? Yeah, man, because they live up there. So she said, call him on if I said, defense, Sassy care up a shield first. Da-da-da-da. So I said, well, same time, call Raquel now. No, if you know Raquel, don't because I said, Raquel, you're the one more going. Da-da-da. So Raquel, I said, yeah, them find the care or something. The body burned beyond recognition though, but they're not sure if I see, but I fear care, the care lies up here. So, same time now, So, woman, Julio Francis, the inspector, put and don't text me. And he said, Raquel, this is serious. And I said, Julio, we all know this guy, not Julio, Sarah Kelly, but we all know evidence. The stuff. And I said, one more evidence, no one, though. And I tell him about Adrian's phone. And he said, really? And I said, yeah, Adrian. We can't send the call. Adrian sent everything from me. Adrian said, Raquel, no, this is serious. No, the entire blood clot family I need to go. Yeah.